How have computers changed our life? Computers and its uses grew rapidly and widely throughout the world. They are used to deal with many tasks due to their various potential. It helps to resolve problems human life encounters in daily life. Therefore, they have more influence on our life. The impact of computer usage on our life obviously identified as savings of money, time, and effort. To understand the depth of computer intervention in human life, have a look at developments happened in the areas of communication, education, utility facilities, and healthcare. Within the last three decades, computer has been recognized as the most life-changing and successful invention solving problems in human life. Today, where business caters, there you find applying computer usage. Look at educational sector, health, transportation, or communication sector, we can see the influence and application of computer. It's difficult to survive a business without adopting computer usage either directly or indirectly in this modern world. The subject, computer and human life, has become one of the most interesting subjects in schools and colleges. Thus, in many essays and group discussions, particularly in schools and colleges, students are often asked to write, "How have computers changed our life?" or "Influence of computers in human life." Computer has been intervened to every sphere of human life, such as mobile phones, TV shows, supermarkets, hospitals, railways, matrimonial, share tradings, online purchasing, banking, sports, traffic controls, security surveillance systems, job recruitment, robotics, machine learning, artificial intelligence, etc., are a few of them, perhaps difficult to list all. One, computer and human life correlated with communication. Computer can bring people closer together and facilitate contacts between them using email, chatting, video conferencing, mobile phones and social medias. It saves time, efforts, and money compared with letters used, before making influence of computers in human life. These days, we seldom use handwritten letters, put in the envelopes and transport over long distances because most of us have computer and education to make use of it. Print media, television and radio play important role in our life. They too have influence of computers from production, control, storage and broadcasting. Using computers we are able to create a document, display it on screen, modify and print it on a printer or publish in front of the world through World Wide Web. Computer connected with internet has ability to publish ideas, thoughts, criticism etc., instantly across the world. Social networking sites like Facebook, Twitter, Blogger, YouTube, WhatsApp etc. opens another sophisticated yet easy to use viral communication, reveals the importance of computer and human life. If it is not exaggerated, our younger generation has become addicted to use these modern tools. A majority of college students cannot have a day without login to at least one social networking site. Influence of computer in education. No doubt. Computer has made massive makeover in education field. Three decades ago, if anyone has a doubt to be clarified in a learning process, finding right expert itself was a cumbersome task and there may not be available further opinion about the subject. Although the different and more easiest clarification or solution are available on the other side of the world, we were unable to know its whereabouts because lack of communication. In this modern world, our guru, as all we know, is Google search, being evolved as human assist adopting artificial intelligence, the latest trends in computer application. In education sector, teaching and learning reached new highs after started using computers in our life. We can find answers virtually on any subjects in a moment, and can communicate this information to number of ways in real time. Needless to say, we can see every educational institution has interaction of students with computers and most of them are equipped with smart classrooms. The invention of tablet computer made smooth transition to student with computer from heavy bags carrying books and other learning accessories. Libraries have gone digital as well, so the public have access larger amount of information virtually anywhere. Connecting to the internet gives us access to worlds of information right at our fingertips and anywhere. Distant education through online and online exams are getting more popular and becomes the paradigm of the higher education. Three, a new era in education, MOOC. Most of the universities offer distant education and exams using online channels to their students, in which many famous universities have made tie-ups with MOOC providers. MOOCs become a paradigm in the heart of real knowledge seekers who gets new horizon to the world of learning with learners' convenience. What is MOOC? MOOC is the acronym for Massive Open Online Course. The title itself declares that learner has to be online for MOOCs course, i.e., connected through internet. It taught by various universities all around the world with the help of MOOC technology. MOOCs are available, both free and paid, for anyone with an internet connection, IM, and thirst for knowledge. Some of the popular MOOC providers include Coursera, edX, Udacity, and FutureLearn partnered with universities, companies, and professors to provide MOOCs. A learner has to sign up with MOOC technology provider's website or mobile application prior joining a course. Education through MOOC. Some popular universities partnered with online education providers, for example, Coursera, Khan Academy are famous among them. More and more universities added day by day to massive open online course, MOOC, concept in education. It brings learning process to the learner's convenience as well as unlimited participants. Four, influence of computer in utility facilities. Computer also facilitate comfort to our life and provides convenience. For transportation, it facilitate the way people travel. Airways, roadways, and waterways uses computers to control their operation. It saves time and relieves severity of traveling difficulties. GPS and map application permits us to go virtually anywhere in the world without fear and deviation. If we straggled in a city or desolated place, these technology help us reaching exactly where we want to be. Google Map capable to predict time required, traffic conditions, traffic block, weather status, and sometimes, giving vital advices and alerts about the roads and destinations we are traveling. GPS-enabled map devices have become a standard equipment in modern vehicles. Other utility facilities like electricity, water, agriculture, etc. are more sophisticated and improved by computer influence. Computer simplifies security and monitoring system using access control and CCTV surveillance system. It helps bringing down robbery, theft, and violence in sensitive areas. Most of the educational institutions, industries, offices, shops, traffic signals, railway stations, trains have equipped these facilities. 5. Computer brings tremendous progress in healthcare sector. Computers provide potential for improving the effectiveness of medical care. It uses storing data of hospital such as patient data and medical information. Doctors and nurses can access to this data easier, which resulted in decreasing the process of time. In addition, many operations are no longer manually performed, rather computers are used to manage these tasks. 6. Latest trends and near future expectations by computers. While discussing changes computer has made in human life, it's worth mentioning the changes computer bring in the near future. Some of the predicted changes are of artificial intelligence, AI, machine learning, ML, interest-based education, 3D printing, driverless vehicles, and space traveling. Artificial intelligence, AI. Artificial intelligence takes over workplaces of repetitive jobs, reduce human intervention up to the end of job cycle. Minimum or nil supervision and management for production units. Factories will be transformed into one single machine that accepts raw material at one point and the other point receives output of finished products. In between, there won't be any kind of human workforce, supervision, or management employees. Machine learning, ML. Machines are being capable to learn new things to accomplish what humans want to get it done. It will be task-based learning that machines become smarter devices humans wanted to make use of. Interest-based education. New dimensions and methods will be adopted for teaching and learning. In our traditional system, most learners taught the subject they never liked or interested. A few of them are lucky mastering subjects they loved or interested. In the near future, computer can predict which is the flair subject a person can learn and interact actively. This way education will be more smarter than ever. 3D printing. 3D printing sweepstakes in the small-scale manufacturing industry. Once 3D printing become affordable and common, it will badly affect traditional small-scale manufacturers. Conclusion 2, how have computers changed our life? To conclude, computers have changed our life beyond imagination and continue to play important role on human life and behaviors. It provides advanced facilities for our life and also create effective learning, production, control, and utilization.